My advice to that, well, there's not a lot to be given as advice. Like, do not pursue that fake lifestyle. Just be who you are and enjoy whiskey. Whiskey, which I believe should be a spirit to be enjoyed by all people of different backgrounds and walks of life.